chew them or swallow them whole.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
My gran told me about the Smith's boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby, so poking him, asking. But he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off.
Aye, so it were.
Think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Sat on. Witcher had naught to do with it. What did the folk
freak
do? It ain't like they could have sewed his head back on.
Word is, they laid his corpse to rest. Hush, hush.
Kings do the fighting.
Bobbing about like shit in a blowhole.
You look at me.
Damn witchers.
Goodman's boy knows a merchant who travelled to Nilfgaard once. Oh, the strange things he saw.
Yeah? What things?
They don't live in separate huts, but all in one big house, like ants in an anthill. And just like ants,
They blindly serve and obey all their work from dawn to dusk, knowing no rest or comfort.
Of power.
Come on.
Thank you.
Come on. That's it, Roach.
Lodge.